is, you know, when you run against each other, it does create resentments. But the reality is, you've got to get over it for the good of the country, for the good of the party. And Mitt is a very, very tenacious candidate. He's got a terrific organization. They are very good at negative campaigning. And now I hope that is all applied to the place it really belongs, which is Barack Obama.